has plotted concerning you, concerning your loved ones,
Jesus.
Concerning your children.
Jesus.
We are standing in the authority and the power of the Most High,
yes,
God.
Lord.
That may He cover us with His supreme blood.
Amen.
The blood that speaks better things than the blood of Abel.
Yes.
That anything that the enemy has planned,
Jesus.
You see, they will plant evil for you.
Yes.
But through their evil, God will turn it to good.
Amen.
We are praying, telling the Lord that any evil that has been orchestrated,
Jesus.
That has been planned from yes. now until the end of the year,
yes.
may Jehovah turn it unto good.
Amen.
May Jehovah turn it unto good.
Amen.
In the mighty name of
Jesus.
Bible says we will ask and it will be given.
Yes.
We ask this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Let's open up our mouth as we offer a prayer unto the Most High God. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, our last prayer, we are praying, telling the Lord, listen, the enemy thought that he was going to scare us with this pandemic. But one thing he doesn't know and understand is that anytime he plans evil, God turns it into good.
Amen.
We are telling the Most High God that even through it all, may He arise. Let our enemies be scattered in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are telling the Most High God that whatever belongs to us this year, the promises that He promises this year, because He's not a man that He should lie,
yes.
it will surely come to pass.
Amen.
It will surely come to pass.
Amen.
And we will give Him all the glory, all the honor, all the
yes,
praise,
Lord.
Because it is He who has done it. Let's offer a prayer unto the Most High God
in the
mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we continue to thank you and bless your holy name. King of kings, Lord of lords, we magnify and sanctify your holy name. Abba Father, this is how far you have brought us, not by might, not by power, but by your Spirit. Spirit of the living God, we pray that whatever is left, have it your way and do as it pleases you. When we are done, the glory, the honor, the praise will be given to you. We thank you, we bless you, we honor you. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray with thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. God bless you. God bless you, people of God. Continue watching and make sure to share the video, create a watch party. Link as many people as you can. Those of you on the prayer line, give the numbers to somebody to join us as we all fellowship together. Hallelujah. Please, let's take note of the following announcement. Today is the end of our prophetic encounter for 2020. Hallelujah. We started on Wednesday, and by the grace of God, we had an awesome time in the presence of the Lord. And we know and we believe that this program have really blessed your life. Hallelujah. Any testimony that you have, don't forget to, you know, bring it up so that it will be to the glory of God. Amen. And we also want to remind you that this coming Tuesday, prophetic impartation will be coming on at exactly 7 p.m. on Facebook and also on the prayer line and on YouTube. And also, we want you to know that this Tuesday, our Papa will be here for counseling. Papa will be here for counseling from 12 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. 12 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. And this is strictly by appointment. It is strictly by appointment. If you don't make appointment, Papa is not going to see you. And he's seeing only 10 people this time around. Only 10 people. So please make sure to call this number, 973-444-6931. 973-444-6931. Call that number. Make an appointment. Only 10 people will be coming in to see Papa. Make sure when you are coming, you have your mask on and possible your gloves as well. Amen. We are still practicing all the precautions for ourselves. Amen. So may the Lord richly bless you. Hallelujah. And the morning glory prayers still continue. The 5 a.m. and the 11 a.m. Don't exempt yourself on the prayer line and your life will never be the same. May the Lord richly bless you. We're going to welcome Minister Enoch to give us one song. After that, the voice we'll hear with the voice of our Papa. God bless you. Continue watching. Continue sharing the video as well. God bless you.
Amen. Our God is a way maker. Amen. This morning we're going to worship the name of the Lord. Amen. You are here, moving in this place. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, touching every life. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, moving in our midst. Lord, I worship you. I worship you. You are here, you are healing every heart. I worship you, I worship you. That's why I say, way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in my darkness, my God. That is who you are. You are the way maker, way maker, miracle worker. You're the promise keeper, light in my darkness, my God. That is, you're the way maker, way maker, miracle. Oh, you are the light in my darkness. Oh, that is, you are the way, way maker, way maker, mirror. Oh, you are the light in my darkness. Yeah. Oh, you are here. I worship you. I worship you. Oh, you are here. You are touching every life. I worship you. Oh, I worship you. That's why I call you Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in my darkness. That is who you are. You're the Waymaker, miracle worker. Oh, you're the, oh, that is who you are. You're the way. Even when I don't see it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working.
Hallelujah. Indeed, our God is the way maker. Hallelujah. Once again, we are welcoming you all to Holy Fire Dynamic Word International Church, our online service. Please go ahead, share the video. Invite your friends to join the YouTube and also on the prayer line and on Facebook. Without much ado, with a loud noise and a lovely welcome, let's welcome the father of the house, our papa, the prophet, Prophet Eric Ofi Owusu. Let's welcome him, let's welcome him, let's welcome him. Bless you, God bless you, God bless you, God bless you.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
You are here. Moving in this place.
Come on now.
I worship you. I worship you. You are here. Touching every life. I worship you. I worship you. You are here.
Come on now.
You are here. I worship you.
That's why I call you the Waymaker.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
You're the Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
Whatever you are, just lift up unto us, promise keeper.
Yes, Lord.
Light in the darkness.
Jesus.
We give you praise this morning. Yes, Lord. We give you glory. This morning, Father, use me to bless your people.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, anyone that passes is sick.
Jesus.
Father, before we share the grace, let your healing touch the person.
Jesus.
Spirit of the living God.
Yes, Lord.
Today also is another day.
Yes, Lord.
Let your name be glorified.
Jesus.
At the end, we give glory to you.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you, dear Lord. We bless
my
you.
God.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Everyone, you watch me Facebook, you listen to the sound of my voice in prayer life, shout a big amen.
Amen.
Take your special seat. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God bless you. I salute all the pastors here. All the Holy Fire pastors, I salute everybody. Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you.
Bless you too.
I welcome everyone watch me live in Facebook and what?
Prayer line.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I salute the instrumental. May God bless you. And may God bless all the people come to the auditorium today. Hallelujah. Amen. May God bless you. Hallelujah. God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
Whatever place you watch me, make sure you share the video.
Yes.
And I know tonight, this morning, the message will come this morning is so powerful.
Amen.
I know this week is somebody's week of Jubilee.
Receive.
Halabo Sataya.
Amen.
We thank God for, we started our convention with the word, the prophetic word.
Encounter.
Hallelujah. Amen. Prophetic word, encounter. And I salute Prophet Patrick Edu, hallelujah,
amen.
All the way from Ghana. I do say hallelujah, amen. Wednesday to Friday, the Lord used this man of God to bless us in through word prayer line.
Amen.
And I know this morning also is somebody's morning.
Amen.
And I know before I end my message, your life will never be the same.
Amen.
Halabo Sataya, the prophetic word, counter.
Everybody needs prophetic word in the world.
Yes.
Listen to me. Prophecy can never pass away.
Yes.
Because in the beginning is the word. God prophesied.
Yes.
And the end of the Bible also is what? The prophecy. Yes. Hallelujah. The prophet ended. End of the Bible. Mm-hmm. Hello?
Amen.
So listen to me. At the end, prophecy shall surely come to pass.
Amen.
Anyone who listens to the sound of my voice, listen to me. When the prophetic word in your life,
yes,
nobody can kill you.
Amen.
And until that word shall surely come to pass.
Amen.
Do you know the reason why all that disease, that sickness can never kill you? Because you're killing something.
Amen.
Hallelujah. You carry the prophetic destiny.
Amen.
Until that word shall never come to pass. That demon can never kill you.
Amen.
That sickness can never kill you.
Amen.
And I know very soon that prophet word shall surely come to pass.
Amen.
Let me tell you, prophecy is very good.
Yes.
Prophecy is very good. Now, listen to me. Everybody will listen to the sound of my voice. Yes. Open your Bible to Ezekiel chapter 37. Ezekiel what? Chapter 37. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The prophetic word?
Encounter.
Labo Sataya. Brakata. People called me yesterday to testify about our program.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Very soon, Holy Fire, we're waiting for the governor, and the governor will open the what? The church. Holy Fire, we prepare food.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We prepare everything.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The way the protocol people will meet you outside, we prepare, we order everything.
Amen.
Order.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our chairs, our every place, everything, we are ready.
Yes.
We are ready. And I know next week the door going to open.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Yes, we thank God, New Jersey, we open.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I know we open other states.
Yes.
Only New York City. Yes. But I know Bronx, very soon, next week, the curtains will what?
Be open.
Be open. May God bless you.
Ezekiel 37, the verse number 1 going. The hand of the Lord was upon me.
The topic is the dry bones. Leave. Amen. The dry bones. Leave.
Amen.
That is so powerful. Oh my God, get ready.
My God.
Start.
Ezekiel 37, verse 1 going. The hand of the Lord.
The hands of the Lord.
Was upon me.
Came upon me. Everybody listen to me. At this time, when your uncle put their hands to you, at the end, you can defeat. At the end, anyone can hit you.
Yes.
Sister, at this time, you don't need any human being hands. You need the hands of the Lord.
Amen.
I pray for you.
Jesus.
May the hands of the Lord come to your life.
Amen.
The man said, the hands of the Lord came upon me.
Yes.
May the hands of the Lord come upon you.
Amen.
And carried me out in the spirit of the Lord.
My brother said, and brought me out. And brought me out. May the hands of the Lord will brought you out.
Amen.
Any bondage, any pits, I see the hands of the Lord
will bring you out.
Amen. I see 40 people watching me tonight. You are coming out.
Amen.
Because of the hands of God.
Jesus.
I see you come out from your defeat.
Amen.
I see you come out from your sickness.
Yes.
Somebody shout a big amen.
Amen.
I feel to preach to you. I feel to preach.
Preach.
And bring me out. Everybody will listen to the sound of my voice. Shout, I am coming out.
I am coming out.
Because of the hands of the Lord.
Because of the hands of the Lord.
Continue.
And set me down in the midst of the valley.
In the spirit of the Lord. And set me down.
In the midst.
In the midst of the valley. The spirit of the Lord moved this man toward.
The midst of the valley.
Oh, Apostle. Continue.
And it was full of bones.
It was what? Full of what? Bones. Bones. When you're talking about the bones, listen to me. It's not money, it's bones. Bones. The spirit of God what?
Set me.
In the midst of what? The valley of what? Of bones. Now, let me tell you. When you look at your back to your family, your family is bones. There's bone. There's no what? Flesh in your family. I'm coming.
Yes, please.
Continue.
Then he caused me to pass by them all around.
All around. All around about the bulls. Yes. Uh-huh.
And behold. There were very many in the open valley.
There were very many in the open valley. Uh-huh.
And indeed, they were very dry.
And indeed, they were very dry. That means your life is dry.
Mm.
Yes, sir.
The more you work two jobs, the more your finances is dry.
Mm.
Your family is dry. You know yourself, your family, your background. There's no hope. That means your family is dry.
Mm.
Dry bones. There is no hope. But before I end my message, I see hope coming to some people watching.
Amen.
Hey, continue, Apostle.
And he said to me.
And who said to me? The Lord. And he said to me.
Son of man. Can these bones live?
Can this bone. Who is speaking? God. Jehovah.
Amen.
Son of man. Can this bone live? I ask you a question. God asks you a question. Anyone you have humility, you can't jump, say, yes.
Mm-hmm.
This man is smart man. Mm-hmm. This man know that the Supreme God talking to him. You need to humble yourself. This man said, God said, son of man, can this bone
live?
Verse B, say what?
So I answered. Oh Lord God. You know.
Mm. Everybody watch me. If you know you'll be prosper tomorrow, it's not your strength.
My God.
It is not your power.
Yes.
But the merciful of the Lord.
Yes.
Mama, listen to me. Only God knows what will happen tomorrow.
Yes.
Only God knows
what will happen tomorrow.
Your bishop can never know nothing about tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
Everybody, your uncle, your father can never know nothing about tomorrow. Except God. The man of God said, oh Lord, you know.
Oh yes.
1,000 years. It's like a day what?
Before the Lord.
God knows your future.
Yes.
Ha, labo sataya. Bishop, God knows your future.
Yes.
And God, a lot of people, when I call my sweetheart to come here, and I ask you, say, what do you remember your past more than 10, 20 years? You can remember some. You forget. But God, you say, can never forget the past and what present.
Amen.
What kind of this man powerful God will say?
Hey.
This man is so powerful.
Powerful.
In heaven. This man is a king.
Amen.
In air, this man is a great.
Amen.
Under the air, this man is powerful.
Yes.
We serve this man.
My God.
And the man of God said, Oh Lord. Only you know.
Mm.
You know my future. We sing one of the songs like, you know what? You know my glory. Only God knows your glory.
Mm.
Only God knows your future.
Yes.
Let me tell somebody, listen to me. Your tomorrow, your life can never connect it to your anchor.
Yes.
Your future life, your future bright can never connect to your any pastor.
Yes.
Except God knows tomorrow's.
Yes.
And I know your tomorrow is greater than today.
Amen.
Oh, you know, God, only you know. Only you know. Verse 4.
Again.
He said to me.
Prophesy to these bones.
Everybody watch me. I will prophesy.
Prophesy.
The Bible said, again, she said to me, prophesy to this bone tonight, this morning. We are about to prophesy.
Amen.
I see the Spirit of God upon your life.
Yes.
I see the hands of the Lord upon your life.
Amen.
Because of thy hands, Nobody can touch you.
Amen.
Because of that house,
yes.
You are untouchable.
Amen.
You are unmovable.
Amen.
You are unshakable.
Amen.
Because of that house,
yes.
I see anyone you fought yesterday.
Jesus.
I see there's lifting up coming to you.
Amen.
I see there's lifting up coming to you.
Amen.
Yesterday, there's disgrace in your life.
Yes.
Your enemies disgrace you.
Yes.
But thank God for the house of the Lord.
Amen.
I see the house of the Lord,
yes.
Coming to your life.
Yes.
When the house of the Lord coming to your life.
Amen.
The Bible said the fire shall be last, and the last shall be a first.
Yes.
I see the first plate coming to 40 people watching me on Facebook.
Receive.
It is your sister.
I receive.
It is your brother.
Receive it.
Lift up your right hand. Hey!
Hey!
Shout, hey!
Hey!
I remember the day of Elijah.
Yes.
The Bible says Elijah said to Ahab, go and eat and drink.
My God.
I waited for the house of the Lord.
Hey!
And the Bible said, Ahab, run. Go in the chariot. Go. And the Bible says Elijah waited for the house of the Lord.
My God.
And the house of the Lord came upon Elijah.
My God.
And the Bible says Elijah fried like a what? Eagle.
Yay.
The time Ahab hit the house.
Mm.
Elijah already in the house, sitting down, drink. I like Coke. They drink Coke. Listen to me. Anyone will fight against you.
My God.
You don't know. You don't need to repel the person.
Amen.
Only one thing you need the house of the Lord.
The house of the Lord.
Halabo Sataya. Prophesy to this home. I know everything in your life is dry like bones. But this morning, we are about to prophesy about that dry bone.
Yes.
Your marriage is dry.
Mm.
Your finance is dry.
Yes.
Your family, your children is dry.
Mm.
But the Bible says, son of man,
yes.
Prophesy. Hey!
Yes.
We are about to prophesy to your fantasy.
Amen.
We are about to prophesy about your life.
Yes.
Listen to me. The Bible didn't say prophet. Mm. Listen to me. The Bible says son of man. Everyone you listen to the sound of my voice, you are a son of man.
Yes.
Don't wait for somebody to prophesy
yes.
about your life.
Yes.
Hey, sister, don't wait to go any prophet to prophesy about your life.
Mm.
Sometime in the morning,
mm.
pick the oil
yes.
and wash the mirror. Face the mirror and start pour the oil in your head.
Yes.
Start to prophesy.
Amen.
Declare a good word into your life.
Amen.
Anywhere you say it
yes.
shall sure come to pass.
Amen.
Son of man.
Prophesy.
Whatever prayer you watch me, listen to me. We are going to do this one practicals.
Yes.
Any prayer you watch me.
Yes.
I do like this for me. Do like this.
Stretch your hands.
I soak your hands.
Yes.
Into the blood of Jesus Christ.
Yes, Lord.
Hello, boss, your tire. I repeat again. I soak your hands.
Yes.
And may God blood sanctify you.
Amen.
May God blood cleanse you.
Amen.
Now.
Yes.
Everybody will listen to the sound of my voice.
Yes.
Put your right hand to your head.
My God.
Ah. Lamasia Kataya. Verse 4. The Bible said, again, she said to me, prophesy to this one. Listen
yes.
to me. Let them use this word to prophesy.
Yes.
Listen to me. All that word is different word.
Yes.
We are one that say one shout, Jesus 2, Jesus 3. We are just prophesy. Look at your life. Anything is dry bone in your life.
Mm.
We begin to prophesy about that dry bone. Are you ready?
Yes.
One.
Jesus.
Two.
Jesus.
Three.
Prophesy. We prophesy good things. We prophesy blessings. We prophesy favor. We prophesy elevation. We prophesy elevation. We prophesy prosperity. We prophesy good things. We prophesy open doors, open opportunities, elevation, success and blessings. Oh, blessings, financial blessings, increase, we prophesy good things upon our lives, financial blessings, open doors, divine helpers, destiny helpers, Jesus.
I see somebody, after you prophesy, I see a lot of blessings. coming to that dry bone.
Amen.
I must continue.
And said to them.
And said to them.
All dry bones.
All dry bones.
Hear the word of the Lord.
That word is another word. Why this didn't say, hear me. But the Bible didn't say, hear the word of the Lord. Because the word of God is a spirit and fresh. Let me tell you, when you read Ephesians chapter 6, verse 17, Ephesians chapter 6, verse 17, and take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the spirit.
Which is the word of God.
Of the sword. That sword is not utterly sword you hold it. No. That utterly sword can kill physical things. A spiritual thing, that sword in your house can never kill anybody in spiritual thing. Yes. But listen to me, the Bible says, and the sword of the spirit.
Yes.
Today I will teach you about the sword of the spirit.
Teach Papa.
But you will continue. Which is the sword of
the word of God.
Of the word of God.
Yes.
Lamb of Satire. This is the sword of the word of God.
God, yes.
That means that sword of the spirit is the word of God.
Mm.
And listen to me. The word of God is so powerful.
So powerful.
Than everything.
Amen. Amen.
Do you know this? Let me tell everybody. Let me teach you this one. The Bible said in the beginning, God said, God created heaven and earth. Mm-hmm. They used their own words to create everything. And that word also is the word of God.
Amen. Power.
John chapter 1, the Bible said, in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God. Let me tell you something here. This word, I can preach this word only 6 months. Let me tell you, that word is Jesus.
Yes.
Do you understand this word?
Yes.
That word is what?
Jesus.
Everybody lift up right and shout, Jesus.
Jesus.
That is our master.
Amen.
That is our king.
Yes.
The king of kings.
Yes.
The Lord of lords.
Yes.
Let me tell you something. God used their own hands to form what?
Man.
Men. Listen. And according to the word of God, and God what?
Breath.
That breath is a spirit.
Yes. Amen. Break the word.
Let me tell you. And the soul of the spirit, that spirit is a breath of God.
Amen.
To the man.
Yes.
To the man. They what? And the man become what?
A living soul.
Yes.
So listen to me. That bone didn't need any water. That bone didn't need any McDonald's.
Yes.
That bone need the word of God.
Yes.
Because in the beginning, God used that word to what? For a man.
Yes.
To that time, that bones need the same word to what?
To come back to life.
Amen. Powerful.
Because the word of God is life. Yes.
Breaking the word.
Everybody who listen to the sound of my voice, the word of God be with you.
Amen.
You
love
to preach.
Preach it, Papa.
This dry bone, hear the word of the Lord.
Yes.
Christian. This generation, the Christians are lazy to study the word of God. People are lazy. That's why when you come to church, somebody can change your mind. Huh? This church is no good. But listen to me. Are you listening to God or are you listening to human being?
My God, powerful.
Let me tell the truth. Listen to me. Every Christian must be studying the word of God.
Yes.
Listen to me. According to Matthew chapter 4, the Bible says, God defeats Satan. God defeats Satan through the word of God. Because the word is life.
Yes. Yes.
Tony, I say what? The word is what?
Life.
Everybody, you need to study the word of God.
The word of God.
When the Satan comes to tempt you, you, through the word of God, you prove yourself what?
Yes.
What?
Show yourself approved.
Approved. You prove yourself approved.
Yes.
You need to study the word of God.
Yes.
When the temptation comes to you, You can't call your pastor. Mm. You can't call your bishop. Mm. You can't call anybody.
Yes.
You call your God.
Amen.
Through the word of God.
Yes.
Jesus said, it is written.
It's written.
Pastor God. And Satan also said, it is written.
Mm.
It is written, it is written. Mm. The same Bible we use. Mm-hmm. But mama, we are some people, Holy Spirit dwell with them.
Yes.
When those people, Holy Spirit dwell with them, when those people quote the Bible, it's fire.
Mm.
It's what?
It's fire.
It's fire. Mm-hmm. Listen to me. And the man said, hear the word of the Lord. Drive bow mm. tonight. We are going to just face your problem.
Yes.
Your issue. Mm. And mention that problem name. Say, yes. Hey! Hear the word of the Lord.
Yes.
What is your problem? What is your issue? The Lord is here to save you.
Amen.
Holy Ghost is here to help you.
Amen.
Sister, brother, study the word of God. That's what the Bible says. Forever, O Lord, that word be certain. The Bible says, every and earth shall pass away.
Yes.
Everything in the world will pass away. Yes. But my word shall never pass away.
Amen.
The word of God is all powerful. The word of God is supreme. And everything.
Amen.
Everything will pass.
Yes.
5 years ago, 5 years or 4 years, at that time, Obama is a president. Now Obama passed.
Yes.
Very soon. I give you 4 years or 7 years. Donald Trump also will pass away.
Yes.
Chairman, am I lying? Everybody will pass away. Please listen to me. Only the word of God shall establish.
Amen.
Can never pass away. Mm. See, the Bible says, draw bones, hear the word of the Lord. Verse 5 says, thus said the Lord God to those bones. To those what? Bones. They attack that issue straight. When you pray, mama, take your issue straight. My problem, my marriage problem, listen to the word of God.
Amen.
My job, my business, listen to the word of God.
And amen.
I prophesy.
Yes.
Tonight, I stand as a prophet of God.
Jesus.
Maybe there's a dry bone in your life.
Amen.
But that dry bone, listen to the word of God.
Mm.
And I prophesy.
Yes, Lord.
Let there be what? Let there be what? Breath. Come into that dry bone.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let them be scared. Come into that trap.
Amen.
I believe I will end here and I will continue this message. I feel happy for the word of God.
Yes.
You need to study the word of God.
Amen.
I know a lot of people outside, singers, when you ask them, just only quote one quotation. Never quote. A lot of church members can waste their time in Facebook, waste their time to media, waste their time into the phone. But when you ask them one quotation, everybody will. Yesterday, one of the church members called me. I said, quote one of the quotations. John 3:16. John 4:40. John 4:40. John 4:40. For God so loved the world. I said, John 4:40. Listen to me. People don't study the word of God. People don't study the word of God. I can never blame the church members. I blame the pastors. I blame the pastors. I remember holding this that the time I was in the Assemblies of God. Before Assemblies of God to accept you as a church member, you need to go through a process. That process is preparing class, convert class. You sit down, starting from you. From what? Crash. Genesis. Now, I remember yesterday I called my children. I said, listen to me. Just can the Old Testament. Can all the verse. My little daughter, Beyonce, stand. End. Jethro. Jethro, every day, Jethro stand in the computer. Mighty John, Lou, and sister, brother, we need to, we, Jethro now to stand here. Jethro can read Genesis after the Genesis. Jethro can end in Old Testament. Jethro can end the New Testament. You need to teach your children, your family.
Amen.
I can go Enoch right now. From Genesis to Malachi. You shall see the grace. We share the grace right now. Please, everybody, we need to study the word of God.
The word, amen.
The word of God. The word of God. Do you know another word too? When you face problem, because at that time there's a problem in the dry bone. Only the word of God can what? Bring you what? Revive you. Only the word of God can what? Revive you. Because at that time, listen to me, when you say, well, your friend faced the problem, your friend needs the word.
Yes.
That word is the word of God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Church, hallelujah.
Amen.
We are in the generation. Kind of the problem. You can't go to tell down people, say, oh, I'm going to pray. We need the answer.
Yes,
now. Only Christian are going to pray. Kind of the problem. You can't, when you go outside, kind of the issue, you can't say, oh, just waiting for me. I will come back. I'm going to pray. And I'll come back. No. You can't go to job and your boss asks you about this issue. Oh, I'll pray about it. We need the what? Instant what? Answer. No prayer. You know how to pray, just pray before you enter. Somebody shout a big amen. But when you carry yourself through the word of God, I tell you the truth. When you fall 20 times, you will come out 20 times.
Amen.
Study the word of God.
Yes, Lord.
All dry bone, hear the word of the Lord. Listen to me. Let me end here, Apostle. Or continue. Hear the word of God. Continue. Hear the word of God.
That says the Lord God.
That says the Lord God.
To these bones.
To this bone.
Surely.
I will cause what?
Breath. To enter into you.
Because listen to me. That breath is Genesis chapter 2. Amen. I will cause what?
Breath.
It's the word of God. Mm-hmm. That word is a spirit. I will come. Cause, I will cause breath to enter into you. Into you.
And you shall live.
And you shall. Only the word of God shall cause you to live.
Amen.
Listen to me. All. Now I know this problem happening outside. I see the science people. I see the doctors say, we do a lot of test balance. No resource. At this time, we need God.
Yes. God.
Yes. That sickness, the doctors run away. Mm-hmm. Except God. The word of God.
Yes.
My sister called me, said, Papa, the reason why every day I come to the prayer line, because my doctor already finished me.
Yes.
My doctor already, because my doctor said, hey, that's sickness.
Symptoms.
All that thing
is happening to me.
All that thing. Papa, as soon as my doctor said, I lose 20 pounds. When I came to prayer, like two pastors, Adrian lead the prayers. I come.
My strength is renewed.
My strength to what?
Renew.
Listen to me. You need to study the word of God.
Amen.
You need to study the word of God. When you carry the word of God, nobody can take it for you.
Yes, sir.
But when you carry the money, somebody can take it. You need to study the word of God. Hear the trouble. Listen to the word of God. Whatever you are, just wave your hands.
Jesus.
And thank God for the prophetic work.
Do shada balabaha turi anda bakapaya fadiri shanda labahabaya. Ikatu shada balababa bakapala basatori anda labahabaya. Ikapala balababa makaturi anda yada balababa yada balababa. Iye kapala balababa yada balababa ya. Iya kapara balababa yada yada balababa. Iya yada balababa. Shata kapara balababa yada yada.
Is the great mantle in the name of the Lord, that great powerful mantle will be down. Let's pray together. I don't know, some people watch me, you face a lot of problems,
Jesus,
you face a lot of issues, but that issue, mention that issue name, so that issue, listen to the word of God. When I say one shot, fire two, fire three, pray to attack that issue through the word of God.
Yes.
Are you ready to pray?
Yes.
One.
Fire.
Two.
Fire.
Three. Clap your hands.
Atushada ya balaba baba ya balaba ba. Itaka para balaba ba. Lika branda ya balaba ba.
Yes.
Banda ya balaba ba. Iya da ya balaba ba ba ya. Banda ya balaba ba ba ya.
Apostle verse 5. I love them. Let's place verse 5 also to pray. Go. That said the Lord God to those bones. Listen. Surely.
I will cause breath
to enter
into you.
And I told you that breath comes for the Spirit of God.
Yes.
Because in the Genesis, God breathed into the world, the man. To enter into you. And that breath gives human being what? Life. Yes. Maybe now you are weak.
Yes.
All your enemies brought that thing, your life will end tomorrow.
Jesus.
But because of this word,
yes, Lord,
the life will come into you.
Amen.
You shall never die.
Amen.
You shall live.
Yes.
And declare the words of the Lord.
Amen.
Everybody watch me.
Kadusha.
Let's pray together right now.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord arise.
Yes, Lord.
Give me what? Breath.
Yes.
Give me breath. That means life.
Life.
I am weak. I am sick.
Yes, Lord.
My family is weak. My Jesus. Family is sick.
Yes.
I am dry bone. Father, I need what?
Breath.
When I say one shall fire, two fire, three couples and pray. One.
Fire.
Two.
Fire! We need the breath of the Lord. We need the Zoe. We need the power. We need the seed of God. We need the anointing of God.
Matodo bobo bo shade de kapaya na baba. Masade de katuli andaya na baba. Ikora bara bara babaya na bara babaya. We need the breath of the Lord. We need the breath of the Lord. May the Lord breathe upon us.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
It's not by might.
It's not by
might. Oh, it's not by power.
By
my spirit, grace in the Lord.
How great, 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 how great,
in every heart. I worship you. I worship you. Oh, you are here working in our midst. I worship you.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus.
Dead, I cancel it.
Jesus.
Sickness, I cancel it.
Jesus. Yes, Lord.
Accident, I cancel it.
Jesus. Yes, Lord.
Heart attack, I cancel it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
May the Lord deliver you from the evil words.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, yes.
Yes,
Lord.
I cancel it in the
name of Jesus.
May the Lord cover your children.
Hallelujah. Yes, Lord.
May the Lord protect you.
Yes, Lord.
I pray for deliverance.
Yes, Lord.
Anyone you watch me, you need deliverance. Take your deliverance right now. Take your deliverance right now. Take your deliverance right now. I see four people, there's deliverance coming to you. I see four people, there's deliverance coming to you right now. Take your deliverance. Take your deliverance. Take your deliverance. Take your deliverance. Take your deliverance.
Take it.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Anyone you say,
Jesus.
Take your healing.
Yes, Lord.
Take your healing.
Receive right it.
Take your healing.
Receive your healing.
Take your healing.
Receive your healing.
Sickness, go. Right
now. Yes, Lord.
Sickness, go.
Right yes, Lord.
Sickness, go.
Yes, Lord.
Diabetes, go.
Yes, Lord.
Attack, go.
Yes, Lord.
Go.
Yes.
You are healed.
I am healed.
I pray this week.
Yes.
I pray and meet your heart desire from now to Thursday. Take it right now.
Save it.
And the miracle you need. Take it.
Receive
take your miracle.
Receive it.
Take your heart desire.
Receive it.
Take your heart desire.
Receive it.
Take your miracle.
Receive it.
There's a miracle coming to
receive it.
10 people on the prayer line.
Yes, right take now. It.
20 people on Facebook.
Take right it.
Now. Take your miracle.
Yes, ma'am.
Take your miracle.
I receive it.
Take your miracle.
I receive it.
Take your miracle.
I receive it.
Take your miracle.
Right now.
Take your miracle.
Right now.
Take it.
Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Holy Spirit minister to me. That prophetic word shall shock you to pass.
Amen.
From now to Thursday.
Yes, Lord.
Take it right now.
I receive it.
Let that word be fulfilled.
Amen.
Appear.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Sister, take your miracle.
Receive it.
Take your miracle.
Receive it.
Take your miracle.
Yes.
Take your miracle.
Yes.
Right now.
There's somebody watching. There's a sickness in your life. Because of that sickness, you panic. Holy Spirit minister to you. Today is your day of your healing.
Amen.
There's a one sister watching.
Yes.
Your right.
Breast.
Bless. More than 3 weeks.
Yes.
You feel pain.
Yes.
When you watch me now, listen.
Yes.
Last 3 years,
Cancer
killed your mother.
Jesus.
Cancer killed your mother.
Yes.
Cancer killed your one of your uncle.
Yes.
When you feel that pain, you will start panicking.
Yes.
Touch your breast for me right now.
Yes.
Touch it.
Rest.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch your breast.
Right yes. Now.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Ask for healing.
Yes, Lord.
Take your healing.
Receive it.
I break cancer.
Yes.
Cancer. Break.
Yes, Lord.
Cancer.
Jesus,
sister, take your healing.
Receive it.
Sister, take your healing.
Receive it.
Sister, take your healing.
Receive it.
In the name of
Jesus.
I see somebody. You're looking for the job.
Yes.
I pray.
Yes, Lord.
From now to Tuesday.
My God.
May heaven open for you.
Amen.
Take your job right now.
Receive it.
Anyone you need promotion, take your promotion.
Receive it.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Today, the program ends today.
Yes.
Today. I cancel disappointment in your life.
Amen.
I break your promise and fail.
Amen.
I bless spiritual marriage in your life.
Amen.
In the name of
Jesus.
Yes, sir.
May the Lord turn your shame to glory.
Amen.
May the Lord turn your disappointment to appointment.
Jesus. Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
I see somebody have a baby.
Yes.
Says passport.
Pregnancy. Yes.
Start to see the blood.
Bleeding.
You bleeding.
Yes.
6 months more.
Pregnant.
But you start to see the what bleeding.
Bleeding.
Listen to me. The person just holding the bottle of water for me.
Yes.
Every hour.
Yes.
Holding the bottle of water.
Yes.
I pray.
Yes, Lord.
I take this bottle of water
Jesus.
To the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
When my sister drink this blood.
Jesus. Yes.
Let that bleed be what?
Yes.
Stop.
Amen.
Let my sister entered into 9 months peaceful.
Amen.
Deliver the baby peaceful.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Dear Lord, we give you praise.
We give you praise.
We give you glory.
Give you glory.
We give you honor.
Give you honor.
Thank you.
Yes, Lord.
We press your name.
Yes, Lord.
I pray for all. fire church.
Amen.
Your Wednesday, you will pray your church.
Amen.
The dead of earth shall not prevail.
Shall not prevail.
I pray.
Yes, Lord.
Anybody.
Jesus.
Drink water.
Yes.
This pepper.
Jesus.
Open his mouth.
Yes.
Attack this church.
My God.
I send the fire.
Yes, Lord.
I send the fire.
Yes, Lord.
To consume any works.
Yes. Amen.
Any evil works.
Yes, Lord.
Father, deliver only fire.
Amen.
Deliver only fire.
Amen.
From the evil and wicked mouth.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Dear Lord.
Dear Lord.
Dear Lord.
Dear Lord.
Very soon.
Very soon.
The gates will go to what? Open.
Open. Yes.
Father.
Yes.
Anyone who will step in only fire church.
Yes, Lord.
Let the overflow come to the person.
Amen.
Let the blessing come to the altar.
Jesus. Amen.
I pray for New Jersey branch.
Yes, Lord.
I pray for Accra branch.
Yes.
I pray for Kumasi branch.
Yes, Lord.
Very soon we go to Jamaica.
Yes, Lord.
I pray for Jamaica branch.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
We give you praise.
Give you praise.
We give you glory.
Give you glory.
I pray for my pastors.
Yes, Lord.
I be with my pastors.
Yes, Lord.
I pray for instrumentalists.
Yes, Lord.
Be with them.
Yes, Lord.
I pray for holy fire singers.
Jesus.
Be with them.
Yes, Lord.
I pray for holy fire.
Protocol.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes, Lord.
Father.
Yes.
I pray for media people.
Jesus. Yes.
Jesus.
Jesus. My Lord.
When you come back Sunday,
mm.
and all the congregation come together.
Yes.
That day.
Yes, Lord.
We can never forget your praise.
Oh yes, Lord.
We give praise to you.
Give you yes. praise, Lord.
Because people die.
Yes, Lord.
When we are still alive.
We are still alive. You deserve it.
To praise.
Yes, Lord.
Father, when the church opens.
Oh, yes.
The first day.
Yes, Lord.
Holy fire members, all the holy
oh,
fire
yes.
Members
oh, yes. Oh, yes.
All the holy fire will give glory
to oh, yes, Jesus. Lord.
Jesus,
we Jesus yes. Lord.
We bless you.
We bless yes. you, Lord.
Answer our prayer.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Thank you, dear Lord.
Thank yes. you, Father.
Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
We bow down and worship you. Great, awesome.
He is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with His glory. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with His glory. Stand and lift up our hands. We stand and lift up our hands. For the joy of the Lord is our strength.
We gonna bow and say,
we bow down and worship Him now. How great, how awesome is He. We stand and lift up our
hands.
We gonna bow and say, we bow down and worship. Oh, how great, how awesome. Holy, holy is the Lord. Oh, God Almighty. The earth is filled with. Holy, holy is the Lord. Hey, God Almighty. The earth is filled with. We stand and lift up our heads. For the joy, of the Lord is our strength.
Oh, wherever you are, we continue to praise God with us wherever you are. Come on, one more minute. Wherever you are, just praise the Lord with us.
How awesome is He. We stand and lift up our hands.
We stand and lift up our hands. Oh, come on, wherever you are, all over the world, just wave your hands. The God of the Lord is our strength. We gonna bow.
We bow down
and worship Him. Yes.
How great, how awesome is the holy, holy is the Lord.
The Lord is holy. He is holy. Almighty. He is the Lord God of
hosts. The earth is filled with. Say, holy, holy is the Lord.
Hey,
God Almighty. The earth is filled with. Is filled with His glory. The earth is filled with His glory.
Hallelujah. Oh, somebody, why don't you give the Lord a mighty clap of praise wherever you are. Just clap those hands to the glory of the Lord. Amen. People of God, we know you have been blessed through this wonderful word. Hallelujah. Before Pastor Joshua comes, let me just run through the announcement. And please, we say God bless you for joining us for Prophetic Encounter 2020. Hallelujah. We know and we believe that next year, we will all be in the sanctuary. And as a matter of fact, we'll be in our new sanctuary to the glory of God. And we're going to thank God for that. Hallelujah. So people of God, God bless you for supporting and what for watching. We know that you have been blessed and testimony is your portion. Don't forget to share your testimony. You can do it online. You can also what inbox us. You can reach out to us. Let us know what God have done during this program in your life. Hallelujah. Please, if you are listening to us and you have been blessed, you have been touched by this word, and you want to give your tithe, your offering, you want to make a donation, you want to give a sacrifice to the Lord according to the word that came, you are welcome to do so. Hallelujah. Please, we have three ways that you can do that. The first one is the Cash App. The Cash App, it is $HolyFireNY. $HolyFireNY. If you have the Zelle also on your banking apps, please, you can type the name HolyFireNY@yahoo.com. HolyFireNY@yahoo.com. And also, if you want to use any card, your bank card, credit card, whatever card, please call this number 973-444-6931. 973-444-6931. We will be of help to you. Hallelujah. Also, we want you to know that this coming Tuesday, our Papa will be here. He's starting counseling once again. And this is how it's going to be. Please, Papa is only seeing 10 people. Only 10 people. So please, make sure you call. If you walk in and you don't have an appointment, please, Papa will not see you. Because of what is going on, we want to make sure we protect and we secure our Papa. So please, we encourage you, make sure you call. Make an appointment. Make an appointment so that Papa will know that you are coming. Amen. It's from 12 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Please, the number for you to call will be 973, the same 444-6931. The same number I gave earlier. Please call that number. Make an appointment to come and see Papa. Amen. And after that will be the prophetic impartation service from 7 p.m. to about 8:30 p.m. online. For now, everything is online until we all gather here. Amen. And God willing, Friday, we will also be online as well. Amen and amen. Please, New Jersey will be reopening. They have already reopened. So this coming Sunday, they will be in their church premises. Hallelujah. So please, if you are around New Jersey, please join our New Jersey branch, Holy Fire New Jersey branch. The address is 474 Springfield Avenue. New Jersey. So please make sure you Google the address and join them there. Their service will start at 10 a.m. So please make sure you go there, fellowship with them, and your life will never be the same. Hallelujah. Our morning glory prayer still continues, 5 a.m. and 11 a.m. Connect yourself, and the prayer line number is 213-550-2200. Access code is 10458 pound. Connect yourself and your life will never be the same. Amen. From Papa and the First Lady, we want to say, may the Lord richly bless you all for connecting to the prophetic encounter. And we know that you have been blessed. And we thank God for the life of Papa. Shall we clap and celebrate Papa for this wonderful word? Hallelujah. We thank God for his life. And we thank God for Prophet Patrick Adu in Ghana as well. Amen. Hallelujah. Oh, let's give it up for him. That was a wonderful ministration. Hallelujah. Lastly, we want to celebrate our pastor, Pastor Yemi. This week was his birthday. Pastor Yemi will say happy birthday to you. Long life, many more blessings in your life. Amen. We thank you so much. All right, let's welcome our pastor, Pastor Joshua, as he ends the service for us. God bless you all.
Holy is the Lord, God Almighty. Father, we pray. We thank you for your mercies over our life. The word of God have come forth, and it says, every dryness in our life will receive the dew of heaven. May the dew of Hermon come upon your life. Wherever you are, whatever you have lost, this day, by the word that have come forth from our Papa, we say, may you receive the dew of heaven. May you blossom like the lily of the valley. May your roots be like hemlock. May you grow in leaps and bounds. Whatever you desire, may it come to pass. May you never be the same. I pray that as we journey on to next month, whatever we have lost, we are going to recover all. In the name of Jesus, we thank God for your life. And we thank you for watching. We pray, may you continue to watch us. Call people to join us as we celebrate the life of Christ. Christ is our hope. And may we continue to celebrate Christ. In the name of Jesus, amen. Amen. Let's share the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all now and forevermore. And surely, 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 goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life. And we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen. Shalom. Peace be unto you.